as he's marked by Cogliano. Good work here by Colorado to keep the Canes in the zone for a minute. And then Andrei Svechnikov, playing in his 300th NHL game, flips his high out of the ice. Settled down by Jarvis, rolls in and Francouz! Seth Jarvis almost put the Canes on the lead. We're still scoreless early in the first.
Well, it's a tough break. Offensive zone penalty. I like what Kokaniemi's habits were.
Oh, great play by Martinuk to force a steal. Martinuk's in on Francouz. Shot, and Francouz gets a shoulder to it, and the puck goes out of play. And now it's Makar setting it up for Rantanen. And Lehkonen will lose it to Burns. Burns can't clear. Stahl gets to the puck, still along the boards. Bounces to the slot, and they'll score! Spinning shot on the power play. Evan Rodriguez puts a low wrister past Antti Raanta, and it's a 1-0 lead for Colorado.
Stratospheric power play. When you make a good play, if you're Brent Burns and you have possession, the puck's got to get out. Colorado does a job of keeping it in. And Raanta, I don't think, thought that this shot was coming as quickly as it did. McKinnon makes the play, and Ranta's deep. And talking to Jared Bednar in Colorado,
continuing today, and the money raised helping raise awareness as Kotkaniemi gets to it, sends it back for DeHaan. His shot, and it's right on, and a blockered save by Francouz, and the puck will skitter out over the blue line. Aho taking a look. Backhand pass, Svechnikov. Back to Pesci. Now Svechnikov. Jarvis to the side of the net, and Francouz gets across and robs Aho, and Aho cross-checks the boards in frustration.
Francouz is just a step ahead of the play. He knows when Jarvis has it. He loads up on his right foot and explodes across. I mean,
1 minute. Canes trying to fence this in, but it'll be chopped out. Stasny, that came all the way back in 2005, and now a opportunity out in front by Newhook, and Raanta makes a save.
And I look at the play he made on the Jarvis breakaway in the first period. Won a battle physically, lofted the puck, allowed Jarvis to skate into it.
Rantanen is able to get it up to Lehkonen, and now McKinnon across for Taves, who jumps in on the play. His shot's handled by Raanta. Rebound save is made by Raanta. Lehkonen put the backhand to that. Before they drop the puck, how many players did you play with where you're like, they've got the temperament to be a coach? Well, we'll get to it after Aho's drive is snapped and it's under a bunch of bodies.
Prater was tough as nails.
And Aho will score! That shot was nails by number 20, and the Canes have tied it at one.
They had three shots in the first period, the most jump he's had. Nate just wins a big draw. Big draw, look at that fight. Nate just not only wins the draw, puck retrieval, 50-50 puck. And you have Nason with a net front. And as good as the blocker has been.
Now Natchez. He'll get it to Burns. Back to Natchez. Jarvis out front. Across Svechnikov. That might have rung the inside of the post. Back to Natchez.
That power play, by far the best of the night. It created momentum.
Now it's behind the net for Nason. He'll get it back. Stasny holds on to it. Rebounds available. Francouz showed some patience there.
What a save. Of all of his star-like qualities, I don't know if I've ever come across a more fierce competitor than Sebastian Aho.
I agreed on that. Now a chance for Newhook, who sprung in on Raanta, and he scores! Alex Newhook to the backhand. And on the breakaway, the Avalanche get the lead right back. 2-1 Colorado.
Set play, you win the draw. Center releases. It was center on center. And Newhook, once he knows that the defense has possession, he's off to the races. Protects the puck beautifully. Has Raanta thinking he's going to deke to the forehand. Pulls it back with range and reach to the backhand. It's a beautiful goal. Has fought through it. Big time play.
Now Newhook. He'll send it out in front. Raanta makes the save. Oh, Antti Raanta had to be ready as McKinnon created offense in a phone booth.
They had a really heavy shift after a heavy shift from the fourth line in the second period. I thought that kill to Colorado's lethal power play late in the second to keep this a one-goal game was big time.
Well, here we go. Third period underway. Carolina has had the better of the shot production. Is now Svechnikov snaps a quick shot in. Francouz with the save. Rebound Kotkaniemi. Kotkaniemi, a sharp angled shot. Save made by Francouz.
Featuring Kotkaniemi, Svechnikov, and Jarvis.
Now Kaut can't play it away from Kotkaniemi. Burns with a high flip intended for Jarvis, who gets to it back in for him. Francouz with the save. Kotkaniemi gets to the rebound. Oh, that's the biggest save that Francouz has made tonight.
Colorado defensively, they really do a job of congesting in layers inside the dots. Ooh, tough collision with his own teammate Francouz. No stick.
Yeah, Englund now out in front. Nate just paused. Score! What a play, Marty Natchez. Holds on for a heartbeat, and he's tied it at two.
At his roadrunner speed, because of this collision, did Natchez know Francouz didn't have a stick? He may have. And he waits, and is able to tie this hockey game. Collision, because you create pressure on the forecheck behind the net, goaltender loses his stick.
Work around Comfort. Svechnikov stopping and starting. Center it. Kotkaniemi's drive goes side of the net. Jarvis puts one right on. Save made by Francouz. Canes keep the puck in. Natchez. Svechnikov back to Natchez. 13 seconds left. Burns walks the line. Natchez. Now Svechnikov's drive right on. Rebounds available.
Scored a couple of power. See, you start to see the motion. It's actually
4 seconds left. Burns. Oh! Natchez goes just wide, and the horn will go as Natchez had just enough of a gap and looked up to the ceiling after he missed. Now, heading into overtime this year, the Canes are 3-1 in the bonus session. Colorado is 1-1. Got to wait. Slavin stays onside, tries to get it back to Jarvis. He wasn't ready for it. Jarvis taken down by Comfort, and away comes Taves. Could be numbers for the Avalanche as Comfort gets it across, and they'll score in overtime. Artturi Lehkonen lets it go, and Carolina will get a point tonight, but the Avalanche will get the win.
Then I thought the Hurricanes got a little bit too antsy in overtime. Instead of being patient, Comfort starts the play. Taves waits, then Comfort gets both guys back to bite. Svechnikov and Slavin. You can see that, wow, what a job Lehkonen did of getting really wide on his offside. Since he's on his offside, he can do that.